Back in the day when there were hundreds, thousands, millions of bison going through the Great Plains, the big thing was there was just so much grass and there wasn't a lot of trees, there wasn't a lot of cover like that. So these guys would come through and they would eat down a bunch of grass, and they do this thing where it's called a wallow, where they roll around on the ground and they do it to dust themselves off. And that creates these little pockets in the prairie that water can gather in and stuff, so that helps other animals. Bison can tolerate a lot of stuff. So they're used to hot weather, they're used to cold weather, they're used to deep snow. Their big heads with their big thick necks, those came about because they could push through the snow to get down to the grass. There's the pond over here behind me, so they will just stand in there in the summer, partially to cool off, partially just to stay, keep the bugs off their legs. They also like to be up on the hillside in the back, up in the shade. We want to make sure that they have enough choices out here. This is a great spot. This is a great space for bison in a zoo and human care. It's got different topography that they can go down. They can go up and down these hills. We've got this pond. There's some wallows in there. There's trees for shade. It's really nice for them. It's a really big one. It's one of the bigger ones we actually have here at the zoo. But it's not big enough in order to produce enough grass for them to eat, just eat the grass. So we have to supplement feed them with hay and grain and things like that.